Mom, do you have a favorite designer?
No.
Didn't you want to be one?
Yes.
So how is it that you don't have a favorite?
Well, I suppose that would be me.
Seriously, Mom.
Well, honey, I don't know. I can't afford them, so I don't bother with that.
Why'd you become a nurse then?
Stability. Income, helping people. Who knows?
Maybe you could do both.
I think it's too late for that.
It's never too late.
That is true. But I'm really good with what I do.
Right. When are you going to use that handbag?
Use that for a special occasion.
Like what?
Like Stephen's commencement.
You should just use it every day.
No. It's too expensive. Precious.
After Mom's funeral, everything went downhill.
Hi.
Hi. You're Trent.
Yeah, and you're Stephen.
I am.
I think I saw you at the funeral. Yeah, I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
How was Nate?
Not too well.
Oh, I'm sorry. He really loved his mom.
And she was well loved by the family.
Of course, yeah.
Hey, thanks, Trent.
Oh, anytime.
Give Nate my regards.
Definitely.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Sorry.
It's okay. Thanks for taking Nate's clients.
Oh, no problem at all.
Herman told me you weren't getting paid for it.
It's fine. A little something for Nate during his tough time.
That's too kind. I insist you get paid.
No, I don't want it. Besides, Nate knows that I'll never take a cent from him.
Of course.
When's a good time to drop by and see him?
He's not really too keen on visitors right now.
Okay, I'll just drop him a text then.
Oh, that's very thoughtful.
Hey.
won't go. Please don't go back yet.
I already booked the flight.
Can't you call and change it?
It's an internet ticket.
I left it open for now. Yes, they let me do that. I miss you too, babe. I love you too.
There's something I need to tell you.
Yeah?
I have a boyfriend.
Oh, great.
He's super nice.
That's good.
So I told him that I was staying longer over here, so he's flying over.
What for?
Emotional support. He's nice like that.
Doesn't he have to work?
No, he's a student as well.
Med student?
No, he's getting his PhD.
Smart guy.
He is. So I don't know if we'll get a hotel or if I should have him stay here.
Could sleep in the living room?
Nate, you know I'm going to have to share a bed with him.
Right.
So what do you think?
Is he rich?
No.
What do you suggest?
Would it bother you if we stayed in Mom's room?
Why would I mind?
Because you're emotional like that.
But I'm not unreasonable.
Well, then it's settled.
Yes, it is.
You'll like him.
I'm sure I will, but I'm not exactly in the mood to make new friends.
Ray, this is Nate.
Hi, I'm Ray.
Hi.
Steven talks about you all the time.
He does?
Yeah.
Let's get that luggage in the room. Thirsty, babe?
I'm good, thanks.
So I heard you're getting your PhD.
I am.
In what field, if you don't mind me asking?
Astrophysics.
How's that going?
You know, ups and downs, but moving along.
I see.
Ray's studying black holes.
Really?